Our problem is to multiply and simplify if possible. The first part of our solution is to convert our mixed number into fractions so we can multiply across. Converting these, we get 11 over 9 times 17 over 7. After multiplying, we get 187 over 63. We can then use long division to convert back into a mixed number and get 2 and 61 over 63 as our final answer.